lads used to always take on there now, how we needed to really dig deep to get the one there now, but just shows you how close Bundoran are to us and other teams like.
8 points up with 5 minutes to go, I mean, you thought the game was sewn up at that stage.
I came off there too, like, and I thought that was it, like, it just shows you how Bundoran wanted to dig really deep and they got up to the draw high and then into extra time, so.
What was said then going into extra time?
I don't know, we just held the heads high and reverted back to the game plan, hey, that was really it, I just go back to the game plans.
A lot of pressure, a lot of talk about Guido this year, obviously, after the highs of last year.
Aye, that's it, hey. Every team wants to go out and beat you, so.
Semi-final draw, yourselves and Kilcare, there's been so much talk about the two teams this year, and to collide now next weekend, it makes for a cracking contest.
Aye, that's it, hey. That's the team we want to get, hey. It's Kilcare now, you know, it really shows where we're at and where they're at now, so hopefully now it'll be a good game now and that, so.
Looking forward to it?
Aye, looking forward to it, surely. I get into the boys now, so.